Christine Devine and Dan Cohen. Weeknights at 5 and 10. Only on Fox 11 News.
The surging Los Angeles Chargers go after their sixth consecutive victory today at the Oakland Coliseum against the Raiders of the Conquered in Week 5. It's an AFC West matchup. And strong playoff contenders are the Chargers, who come into this game with a third-best record in the conference. Kansas City already won their game earlier. And welcome, everyone. Dick Stockton along with Mark Schlereth. You never really mark that the Chargers, who won big at Seattle last week, are flying under the radar. That includes their quarterback, Philip Rivers, maybe having his best year.
Really, he is. 19 TDs versus 3 interceptions, almost 70% on completion percentage. Big plays with one of the most underrated receiving corps in football. Tyrell Williams, Mike Williams on the outside making big plays. And the actuator of the passing game, Keenan Allen, between the numbers, he's absolutely phenomenal.
Sure is. How do you assess John Gruden's Raiders? They have shed a lot of players, and they have picked up a lot of high draft picks for the future years, yet they only have one victory to show for their efforts.
And well, the national narrative would tell you last week, after a 34-3 beatdown to the hands of the 49ers, oh, they've quit on John Gruden. Anybody who says that has a